Zach in the shop here, doing my hobby of taking pictures of headphones along with my hobby of headphones. Red Heart and Bacode limited editions here for the Atrium and Caldera. Let's go check out the wood and what else is happening in the new stuff on ZMFheadphones.com. Got these raw Red Heart and Bacode cups. You can see all that grain on the Bacode there. And then the Red Heart comes in just almost like a stabilized wood, just bright, bright red. Definitely stay tuned to the ZMF YouTube channel shortly. I'm gonna be going through the ZMF machine shop, showing you kind of what we do down there, all the stuff we've acquired over the last few years to really help us machine these cups to perfection. Here in the varnish booth, we've got the Red Heart being finished. This one just got a sealer coat on it. It's still kind of dull, but then after 3 to 5 coats of varnish, it really pops and comes to life. So yeah, we like that really gloss look for the Red Heart because it really makes the red and the color pop. And yeah, that's real nice. Here's a limited edition Verte Open Cup and the Camphor Burl. We're kind of doing a couple little special limited editions with these as we've had a little stock build up over the last few years. Also doing an aged paddock version. And yeah, I mean, this headphone came out in 2018, so this is the 5th year we're gonna be making it. We've built up some stock. I collected wood, as I do for all the models, for quite some time. And you know, it's time to get rid of some of it. And you know, I really want to share how great a model the Verte really is with everyone, so. Just finished spraying a batch of these. This is the Tiger Maple that we put a really cool mahogany type stain on it to give it this vintage look. And you can see that these just have a ton of chatoyance. I was lucky to find a really nice batch of Tiger Maple that worked for these. And some people call it Flame Maple. But yeah, it's got that really cool look, almost like a Gibson Les Paul or something with a flame top. So that's really cool, and the color I find really lends itself to any of our limited editions, which is cool. Or other headphones look really nice on it. Also got our new ZMF premium bullhide strap here. You can see it's got that full grain bullhide leather there, and it is pretty darn thick. You can kind of see compared to the stock strap that it's, you know, maybe about an inch wider all the way around, maybe even a little more than that. And you know, while the stock strap is very comfortable and pliable, this is just a more premium, thicker material, and we have it in a few different colorways. So you can really get it to match whatever ZMF headphone you have, or if you just want a more premium feel on there. And it fits a little more securely with that wide leather too.
Hollered by the slow fade, facing patient, tracing a dark shade, acting like you never been believed, but the rings on your collar and the diamonds up your sleeve. Down the middle.
Right,
so I've got these caldera pads coming up on the website now, a la carte. You can get any of the different types for your caldera to try the different ones. I also have a full perforated version that I got in limited quantities that I do think sounds really good on our existing open headphones. So I'll get some measurements up and a video up with that so you can check it out. And then you can see we've got the two limited editions, the Caldera and Atrium. They both come in either Red Heart or Bacode. So you can see this Red Heart version here. Here's the Caldera version and the Atrium version. And then for the Bacode, there's that Caldera version there, and then the Atrium version right here. And they both have the same colorway regardless of the model. So this Bacode version's got that amber magnesium chassis with the copper grill, and then the Red Heart has that black grill with the red fabric behind it and the ruby magnesium chassis. And they both have those really nice bullhide straps on them. And you know, with the Red Heart one, you'll get the strap with the red, and then the black one goes on the Bacode. And yeah, these just came out really well. I'm so glad we have options to really curate special looks for you guys. You know, I'm definitely gonna keep one of these, or hopefully keep one around for a little bit for myself, and keep it on the Celer to keep it looking good. But yeah, just excited about these new limited editions, and definitely check these out on zmfheadphones.com. Exciting to have our first official Caldera limited edition release. So yeah, thanks. I'll check you guys later. Check these out, ask any questions if you want, and yeah, thanks.